So I know this guy named Mr. Free, and just between you and me, he does his best to fit the name. Guitar playing and songwriting's his claim to fame. With a name like that, well, what can you expect? He drinks, he smokes, and many substances all suspect. He never takes his garbage out, and whenever he takes a notion, Mr. Free, he throws a pout. Oh, Mr. Free, I used to be like you, now I'm more like me. Yes, Mr. Free, it's pretty much true. Life got real and life got hard, and freedom faded to just a word. I got me a girl, I got me a job, now I'm someone they'd all like to rob. I gave up booze and I gave up dope, started hanging out with snobs, now there's no hope. Oh, Mr. Free, where did I go wrong? Mr. Free has no girl, but he likes it that way. Shady characters visit him both night and day. He's got a hand puppet who's a firebug. Everybody says he's all he really needs is a woman to hug. Mr. Free makes videos in the middle of the night while all his fans have their eyes shut tight. So when they wake up, they see how he set himself above and apart again. He preaches a sermon, he gets baptized, he's killing himself and calling it art. Oh, Mr. Free, I used to be like you, now I'm more like me. Yes, Mr. Free, it's pretty much true. Life got real and life got hard, and freedom faded to just a word. I got me a girl, I got me a job, now I'm someone they'd all like to rob. I gave up booze and I gave up dope, started hanging out with snobs, now there's no hope. Man, Mr. Free, where did I go wrong? Mr. Free, where did I go wrong?